world. I can talk about the studies from Leeds, and I can talk about so many different people and the vastness of this world. But it means a huge amount to us to have you guys here. So thank you so much. Now, I would really like to turn around and say a big thank you to Rachel. And Angela and Mindy. Where's Mindy hiding? Where is our favourite person who we've seen here year after year? Where's Mindy? There's Natalie coming out. Hello, Natalie.
Hi.
Now, where's Mindy? Mindy. I know for some of you, you've asked why did we get married here? But year after year, every Saturday night, we've come here, we've had dinner, and Mindy has been here. Now, Mindy, brilliant Mindy, lovely Mindy, right, has served us so many times, helped us get some really beautiful museum wines, which the Fodens have had.
Oh, haven't we? Oh, one or two.
I would like to just say a big thank you to Mindy, Andrea, Natalie and Rachel.
Yay!
Brilliant, thank you so much. And a big, big thank you to having me here, because we are so pleased you're here.
Thank you.
Right then, so now we need to do a bit more mushy stuff. We're going to do a little first dance.
Oh,
sorry, yeah, we're going to be really mushy. And then we're doing the cake cutting.
Fromage.
And after that, needs to say there'll be some fire burning and other elements of fire. Anyway, thank you so much everyone for coming. Big thank you to the girls. And thank you, chefs, and everything else. But seriously, thank you. And no requests today.
The second one is coming first. And he's off, and he's ringing in. Speak of a bomb, and he's off again.
I'm all right, darling.
The camera caught me.
Yeah.
It's still recording.